the fuck off now!
They locked me in! My supposed partners in crime. Oh, thank God! They took the bank's armored car, but the dumb shits forgot that it has a GPS tracker.
Looks like they're near the Banoi ferry station, and they're not moving. Good.
Ha ha ha!
down!
Survival of the fittest that you ain't surviving.
I knew I couldn't trust ya.
But you did, mate. And now you're dead.
That's a hell of a lot of money. And something else as well. Can't hurt to look. What's this here?
Look, we need to be careful if we go near the military base. Those men inside might shoot at anything that moves.
Canned food is all we have. Canned food is all we have here.
I love surprises.
The military's incompetence is really pretty appalling. And we're supposed to trust them?
Thank you.
The military's incompetence is really pretty appalling. And we're supposed to trust them?
Trying to sell some things.
Fuck. I need to rest.
Good.
it.
Come on over. Take a look at what I have for sale. Chuck was here. He'd know what to do. Looking to buy supplies? How I roll.
The sea market is now literally under the sea.
You know, you were gone a long time. So, Halfrey, let's trade. I need some diamonds. Can you help me?
Absolutely.
If you find more diamonds.
Thank you.
Come on over. Take a look at what I have for sale. Looking to buy supplies? Got lots of good deals. Maybe there's something we can use.
Yeah.
if you find more diamonds.
Love surprises.
Thank you.
this is where Lord Henderson lived. Just another rich asshole.
I'm trying to sell some things.
freak.
And all kinds of explosions. I thought they would help us. I thought they would protect us, but they can't even protect themselves. If you find this recording, please get it to Mike and Blanca Guerra in Woodland Hills, California. Mom, Dad, I know you didn't want me to come here. I know you didn't understand why I wanted to leave L.A. and join the Peace
Corps. I need to take a breather.
I'm sorry I disappointed you. I just...
need to find something that'll take down this bloody gate.
I wanted to see the world. Have an adventure. Make a difference. I'm so sorry.
explosives. Got my hands on some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
I'm going in.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. It's what I'd do.
Do you ever deliver good news?
Get in the hang of this.
Made it inside, Hardy, but all the lights are off. Looks like there's no power.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
We're too late, Hardy. There are bodies everywhere.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Maybe I'll find something useful. Blocking the entrance to the comm station. Any ideas?
Yeah, if the emergency sprinkler system is still working, it'll put out the fire. The control panel is in a room just across from the conference room.
Oh. Should put out the fire. I love surprises. Going to give that transmitter a shot.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs? Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm here in Henderson with a group of survivors and we need an immediate evac.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the hell is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Banoi, now Pal and I?
Banoi? How do you know about Banoi? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You were one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You're the fuckwit who left us on the ship.
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. And as soon as you find it, you'll nuke the whole bloody island. You must think I'm an idiot.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
Yeah? So what's the real story, Serpo?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.
You there, Hardy? Guess who I just had a chat with?
What did he tell you? You know you can't trust him.
Figured you'd say that. We'll sort this out when I get back. Can't hurt to look.
Hit!
you bloody shithead.
Serpo is playing you, you know? I don't get it. The Colonel lied to us?
Why did you lie about the island?
I had to get you to move, all of you. And the threat of a nuke was the only way. And it worked, didn't it? I got us here, after all. I simply did what I had to do.
You're nothing but a goddamn liar.
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off this damn island, all of us. And the simple fact is that when Serpo gets here, he's not going to rescue these people. He only wants you. And I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand? And that's why we're taking the chopper from him.
You mean the chopper that doesn't even know how to find us? Great plan, Hardy.
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke and is easy to control. You worry about that, and I'll take care of the rest.
We could burn those old movie reels. Not like anyone's ever going to watch them again.
That's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't have to go outside and scavenge for things to burn. But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to let us burn them. Go talk to her.
All right.
Get those reels to the... Tell me when you...
We came here for no reason? Now what are we going to do?
So, he lied about the news.
Duke Jacqueline, I have a big favor to ask.
You can't be serious. Can't we just collect some wood? Cardboard boxes?
This is the only way. And besides, what good are those old movies if we're all dead?
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking into...
Good on you, Jacqueline. You may just have saved us all.
Isn't it? So the first casualty is always good.